can be like really soft. There's a different effect. It's just like switching.
But what when
it.
He's like, you know, when it's the real.
Yeah, it's rough. It's more of like, no, you should first you should practice how to talk like this, and then when you feel that it's not hurting you, then you can make, you can do heavy metal, maybe going a bit further. But
should we carry out the rest of the conversation in that voice?